XD3.
Okay, and we're back. Hi.
You made it to the dragon. Yeah. And didn't die.
That's amazing.
Didn't die.
I'm on zero fucking lives here. We're gonna see if this will work. I guess he's weak against quick boomerang, kind of. So let's see if this works. Oh no.
I knew it was gonna happen! I fucking knew it!
D-Rod, I'm so sad right now. Anyone that's watching this, I'm so sorry. Why?
Oh, God.
Oh, God damn
it. Oh, no, yeah, that was fun.
Was it?
You know?
Was it the best start to an episode ever? Did it make you
happy? Dying? Anytime you die, I think it's a good time.
Yeah.
But hey, at least your special's full.
Yeah.
Mm. Don't worry, you're only gonna waste it again.
No. Fucking.
Oh my god. Dr. W.
Dr.
You don't
D.
even need
Dr.
three
D.
for that. You could have just used one. There's your first mistake. Mega Man knows better.
I'm not here right now. See, look, they're being generous. They're like, hey, you know what? You fucked up. Have some of this shit.
Yeah, go ahead and take fucking Poundy by some dildos to get some fucking energy.
Let me tell you about taking Poundy by some dildos.
Okay, one. You. Two.
I massage my prostate, bro.
No! You're not in your 40s or 50s.
It prevents prostate cancer.
You know what else prevents prostate cancer? Not eating so much
pork. Yo, pro tip. Don't eat pork. Pro tip.
Pro tip.
Massage your prostate by fingering your ass.
That's a pretty big tip.
Give you more than the tip.
That's fine. You can, but Jesus.
We have fun here.
I don't know. I'm getting a little weird here.
Why?
It's just you're going weird on me right now. I don't like it. You're too close.
I'm weird for you? Come on now.
You're not. Oh God! Just for a life?
I'm gonna get it. Fuck you.
And oh, another.
Another one.
Another one.
Another one.
Another one.
Another one.
Have you seen the compilation with the fucking Mustang videos of him doing that
shit? Dude, those Mustang memes are so fucking funny.
Dude, but the one where he has, like, they shows him crashing, another one. Another one.
Another one. Dude, where'd that meme even start? It just really popped up on Facebook.
With the like, Mustang? Or
yeah,
the fucking...
like, the past, like, couple of weeks, it was,
no, it was
like,
Mustang
Mustangs
week.
Everywhere. Oh, that's why.
Yeah,
okay.
And then everybody kept fucking hitting the crowds.
Is that, like, fucking H2O, where all the Stance kids go down and just
well,
crash H2O into each other?
Well, H2O is where all the faggots meet.
Ugh.
Mustang meet is where people go to practice their crowd-hitting skills.
I called you out, fucking Stance kids.
Dude, there's one here locally, and I want to punch him in his face.
There's, like, a bunch here locally.
I've only seen...
I see, like, Civics and fucking VWs drop to the ground. And... oh, my
you
God.
Better.
I saw a Mercedes, like, E-Class the other day. It was, like, the worst thing I'd ever seen. It was literally
E-class?
Scraping the ground. Well, it was as bad as that.
Well, I think they saw enough of that last episode.
Yeah, I know.
Why'd you switch weapons anyway? You're going right back up.
Oh, yeah. It's force of habit.
Becoming a woman. Changing for no reason.
Yes!
Fucking
yes.
Christ!
Yes!
Okay.
What is the purpose of these things even?
They're
just like floating here. They're like, oh, we're gonna get you. Here we come.
I don't know.
They don't even fucking get close to you.
You're asking the wrong guy.
It's fucking game design, man.
Does it have anything to do with the rim job?
Fucking stupid. Yeah, dude. The fucking coming to lick your anus. What
oh,
do you think
okay.
they're gonna do?
If it didn't, not interested.
Not interested.
Does it have anything to do with the rim job? No, not really. Not interested.
Boingy, 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 boingy.
Okay.
Boingy. Boindy.
Pro tip. Don't die.
He looks like some fucking mechanical Disney dragon. Look at that fucker.
He is.
Hey, guys.
You want to get rid of happiness?
I'm gonna fucking eat your shit.
No, don't jump.
Why?
Oh, no. We suck again.
Why, Jesus? Why?
Jesus can't answer that. All you have to do
why
is
why does
stay.
It put me back here?
Because it... you. It,
why does
Mega
it hate
Man
me
is not a very
so
forgiving game.
Fucking much. This goddamn game, I'm even playing on goddamn normal mode. Fucking.
Yeah, well, you know.
Fucking.
You want me to do it, Kevin?
I guess. I don't.
Oh, my helmet!
I got plenty left. I don't even care anymore.
Alright, this is.
Fuck this gay earth.
This is your last chance to get this one.
Alright.
You know what's gonna be? I'm probably just gonna fuck up worse than you. Okay, I take that one
You
back.
Can't do it worse than that.
No.
thought he recovered pretty well.
He recovered. Bold move, Cotton. But is it going to play out for him?
Yes.
Okay.
It did.
Okay.
I'm all
doing
disgusting
the bold dance.
And gross. Because I haven't showered today. Because I fucking cleaned the house all day. Played housewife.
Played house dick.
With the apron and everything. No, I really didn't. Got fucking furniture to put my figures away, and it's been like a fucking nightmare getting everything all put away.
Your stick figures?
It's a lot of, yeah. It's a lot of work, dude. Especially getting them all out of the boxes and shit. Jesus.
You're not supposed to remove them from box. NRFB. Never remove from box.
Man,
I'd learn that.
I'm not one of those fucking MIB bags.
You ruined the collector's value! Never remove from box!
Right there.
Okay, we're gonna do heat. Heat, man.
That's why you get on the top one, is so when you get hit, you can fall.
Okay, how do you like your own little fucking doohickeys coming back at you? Fucking cocksucking. Whoa, that screen flicker, though.
Get up there, Kevin. Shit, helmet! Hit him once! Oh my god, he did it!
Eat shit, you fucking cocksucker.
Woo!
I redeem myself, audience.
Woo!
From a train.
How do you like them?
Woo!
Woo! Thank God.
How do you like them Bapples, fucking bitch app? I don't know.
Bapples!
I got nothing.
Get some of them Bapples.
Bitch apples.
It's Bapples.
Oh, man, that thing's tripping me out.
What are you talking about? That's an old school tape recorder. Record charge! And everybody's like, no, dude, no.
Oh, it's the large hard-on, or hadron collider.
It's that large hard-on. It's the hard-on. There's a large hard-on.
Yeah, you know, the fucking particle collider thing.
The hadron particle collider.
Yeah, that thing.
The guy charges himself up. Oh, I'm getting pissed, huh? Charge myself up. He's like a redneck with a beer.
It's a fucking weed whacker.
That's a beamer. You got two?
Hey, mate, like, I fucking kept you wrong.
That's my line.
We're not racist.
I can't be. I'm part beaner.
Fuck you.
Hey, man, what you done, man?
Yeah, try and catch me, bitch. How do you like that?
Well, it probably doesn't feel good at all.
Wait,
you
yeah,
have
three.
To use, you gotta use...
Oh, wait, crusher thing. Oh, I missed the E-tonk.
Well, that sucks.
Eh, whatever.
What do you mean, whatever? Oh, never mind. Got it right back. Helmet.
Helmet.
Oh, another my one. Helmet. Another one.
Yay.
Bye.
Oh, shit.
Oh, man.
I missed all that car... Oh, boo fuckery.
Well, you get the guys who were shooting semen at you. Oh, helmet. Look at that.
I guess that kind of paid off. All right.
You're so dead. I can't wait till you die.
No, I'm not.
You can use any of them, technically. The third one, I think, goes out. Because you're just... Okay.
Whee! Whoop! There we go. See? It's all right. I'm good. It's all good. It's all good.
You're gonna die. All right, Fresh Prince. Fucking.
Oh, hey, it's ice cream cones. They're back.
Yeah, but they're being...
Exploit.
I heard a great joke.
What?
It said the lady was running out of gas. Her car was running, you know, low.
Yes.
And she says, man, I gotta go fill this car with... go fill my car up with some juice. I'm running low on gas.
What?
You gotta go get some more juice, fill the car up. The car's low on gas.
Oh, okay.
I have to tell it twice for you to get it? It's not normal, Kevin.
Dude, I'm so fucking delirious right now.
Really?
I should be sleeping, technically.
That's the best kind of irious. It's
but,
delirious.
You know. It's alright. Okay.
Yeah, I was like, why aren't you just powering through, motherfuckers, right now?
I'm trying to refill. I need more juice for my gas.
Nine!
See, I did it.
You get all the
I made a funny!
Okay, Dr. Frankenfurter.
Oh, fuck. No.
Do three.
It's three.
I don't know, but do it.
Oh! Oh!
that's the one you want. You're dead.
No, I'm not.
Running is good. Oh, helmet.
Ding.
You can actually see the chains coming through the Hadron Colliders.
Oh, okay, it's science and death. Fuck it, okay. It hurts real bad, don't.
Just
do it.
I don't even know why they put spikes in it. Just fucking... No, it's not worth it.
No.
It's not worth it, Kevin.
Oh, God. Am I in Dr. Mario now?
No! You're dead. That's what you are.
Oh, God, what? I think it's bubble lead, isn't it?
You need metal blade.
We're totally not using a walkthrough, people.
No! You're supposed to, yeah, aim it at it.
Oh, yeah.
There you go. And you just push up with it and you shoot, and boom!
Oh, fuck.
You're fucking dead. Use your E-tank! You got an E-tank, don't you?
No.
Go to next. Go to next. Fuck! No. Helmet!
I had a fucking E-tank.
What is that?
Oh. That's how I feel. Alright.
For the love of God, Kevin.
Again?
The only reason they use Metal Blade is so you can, like, point where you want it to go, but in reality, it doesn't fucking matter.
Nothing in this world matters, D-Rod.
Oh, yeah, it does.
We're all going to die someday.
Well, yeah, you're not gonna get fucking dark on me. Dude, what the hell? Getting all, like, emo and teenager, like, no one knows my pain like me. Of course
not. I'm
gonna
go listen to The Cure now.
The Cure?
Yeah, that's what the emo kids do, don't they?
I don't know, I don't even know what The Cure is. Cure to Cure an emo is a shotgun to the face. I think that's why Kurt Cobain killed himself. He saw everyone become an emo.
Me.
And he was like, I can't take the faggotry. So he just shot himself.
Well, I mean, you try dealing with Courtney Love.
Ah, no!
I don't think anybody dealt with her. They just gave her cocaine. Go over to the corner and leave me alone.
You know she supports Hillary Clinton?
With what? Like, a beam of, like,
her vagina
bullshit?
Powers? I don't know.
Vagina powers? That, like...
Is that how women do it? I don't know.
If I had, like, a stereotypical look for what a hooker would be, it's Courtney Love.
Oh, okay, what
no.
the fuck? When did you... These fucking things, man. Fucking chingasso.
Chingasso!
How do you fucking
you know what a chingasso is!
I don't know, I'm too white.
That's great.
I don't know what it means.
It just means the thing, really.
The thing. Yeah. Oh yeah, that's right. We went over that before.
Yeah. Hey, give me the thing. Up, up. Boom, boom. Stand under and just boom, boom.
Boom, boom.
And then, yeah, you gotta watch the bottom ones. Those are only.
Boosh.
Booyakasha. There you go. Now you just gotta watch the bottom.
How do you know how to do
just
it?
Just stand on the shitty ones. Yeah, stand on the ones that are already gone. Yeah, you'll be good. Or not. You can be fucking. I try to tell you.
I'm trying.
You're almost done. Don't jump, don't jump. Damn it! You jumped!
Those things really hurt.
Well, yeah. They're not meant to be your friend, Kevin.
Okay. I have two more lives. We're gonna keep on going until we truck through this bullshit, people. So I get free refills.
There's no trucks. And yes, the refills are very good and plentiful. But you dying is not!
Okay, so we got that.
My haircut butchered today, stupid bitch.
Didn't you fuck it up?
Yeah!
I'm sorry. Do you want some ice cream to make it all better?
No. Only winners get ice cream with sprinkles.
Winners don't do drugs.
Yeah, they do. Look at Michael Phelps, motherfucker. Motherfucker got like 10 gold medals or whatever. But he just, he smoked himself so he could just, I keep swimming, man. Just keep swimming.
Yeah, dude.
Dora mentality, right?
Anyone got some Funyuns?
Dory? Yeah, Dory.
I want to sit in my fucking Speedo and fucking eat my Funyuns, bro.
Hey, man, whatever fucking pays bills and gets you 9 gold medals, I don't really give a shit.
Fucking Super Saiyan, man.
If anything, it sounds like weed helps you. Arnold Schwarzenegger used to get high, motherfucker. After he used his little lifting sessions, he'd go get high.
Yeah, man.
Everybody gets high.
Don't fool yourself. Everyone gets high.
Even your mother.
But remember, kid, drugs are bad.
Well... Alcohol's a drug, but that's legal.
Yeah. They're working on changing that. Well, I mean...
You better fucking not.
Well, I mean the weed thing, not the alcohol thing.
They already did. Everybody gets high. See, and was it the state of Oregon alone spent more money in weed than they did in taxes or something like that?
That was Colorado.
Colorado. Like, yes. I was just laughing at how much...
Yeah, dude. It's a very lucrative business.
Everybody's just getting high. Like,
it helps when you don't criminalize it. Oh, yeah. Why...
I don't know what you're doing.
I can only get it once. Fuck you.
Yeah, they're expecting you to not fail.
Well, okay, it's got a point.
There you go.
Okay.
There you go.
Kia!
Kia! Dude, what's your face? Dude, those things fucking literally destroy you. You gotta remember the pattern. Bottom. Next one's gonna be a bottom one.
Oh, okay.
There you go. Now stand right out. You wanna go where he's at. There you go, see? Until you know where it's at. Whoa! Helmet!
I too like to live dangerously. Shit, I shouldn't be so.
Oh my god! Yes! I'm gonna go masturbate.
Suck my dick, game! I think that's a good place to stop. How
about
you?
It is a good place to stop.
All right, cool. Well, thanks for sitting through another episode of XB3. We'll see you cocksuckers later. Dibs on what?
Next time.
Oh, okay.
I fucking got to play two.
Yeah, man.
Shit.
You call game next time. I'm cool with that.
No, I call next stage.
Oh, okay. All right, bye.
Okay. That is D-Rod. Make sure you hit the likes and comment or subscribe, hit subscribes. Do it. Watching you. Do it.